Alright, let me resume. I just ran up here. So I know I haven't gone anywhere. I just ran up here. Everyone's here. Let's keep it moving.
This being their headquarters, the troops here are the best they've got. These rebels genuinely believe the lies spread by Sun Chao and the like. And so I expect they'll fight to the last man.
Why can't I use no range weapons? Oh, I ain't got no.
By the club to capture this fort. But with no reinforcements, we were having trouble thinking of a strategy.
Arrows. He never died. That's what you get, you trying to shoot me.
I know someone who's been face to face with death when I see them. Huh. It's good to know I've got reliable company out here.
So many ways. They're gonna come back, but I need to do this. Right. All of them are gonna come back. That is just weak.
There looks to have been especially fierce fighting here. This is their front line of defense. If we're not careful here, things could turn ugly.
Okay. It was just here. I don't think I've got nothing to lose. Let me see how strong it is. I'm only at 4. And this guy, crap.
Five, what I call a battle.
Don't die. Oh, you're dying. Oh crap, I just flopped that. Get up. Oh my god, I wasn't even paying attention on my health. That was me being sloppy. I wasn't paying attention on my health.
All right.
Right.
Let's get this done.
Where is it? It looks. Let me see. Oh, I'm down to 3, man. Okay, I'm down to 3 or 3 or whatever. But
this aggression does not constitute valor. Stand aside.
That's what you get.
Take more than that to slay a tiger. Strength has failed me.
Crap. It's doable. It's doable. I don't want to spend all day on it, but I want to do it because.
All right, let's get this done.
And I just wasted my special spirit guy.
See you.
You lost your wits. Get back.
Get back! done it. Bit of a panic, but I've done it.
Victory is in sight. Charge!
A few supplies.
Plunge the land into yet deeper turmoil. We soldiers now have these fiendish demons to contend with. Those we fight to protect are suffering unimaginably.
Just needed to level up my gear. Let me see. Whoops. Look at that, I just took full damage for that.
Carefully, and you should find something around here.
Bastards, man. Look carefully, you should already been in here. You might be talking about that. Oh, there's two dorks. Three dorks, actually. Is that where actually really need to use that as well? Let me go around again, because I think I may have missed an area. Let me see. Because I was at the top. And then I ran round, so I missed this whole region here. I shouldn't even use my potions. Wait, where is this stuff up there? How do I... Oh, it's from the other side. 16.
Yeah.
Dragon cure powder.
Commandant Chao and I are alike in that we've remained loyal to the Imperial Court while lamenting what it's become. In fact, his devotion may exceed even his strategic nous and ability to bring out the best of his subordinates are next to none. It would be a terrifying prospect to have to face him as an opposing general.
Do with the people around the other side, because if I jump down here I might have to only get out on that side, not this side. Yeah, but I don't think I can get back out on that side. Few enemies there.
With each step, or it may be your last.
Right, we're not going through the edges yet. Dragon seal. Dragon seal, that just reminded me. Pressed it. I don't know why I never done it. Pressed it again. Didn't work. He's gonna come back because I am going to use a dragon seal right now. If I can. To call one of my other boys.
Allow me to assist you.
Right. Let's see if I can cheat. 20. God, no! Oh, that was just a joke. And now I've lost my guy, man. Now, look at this area. I didn't have no health potions. I think that was on the roof. That's the rushing I'm talking about. I'll just stand there and play dumb.
Your warrior spirit gives me strength!
It's not often to put on the back foot.
That's what I'm talking about, man. It looks like my guy's in there. Let me I said that before, but I didn't. No. Oh, maybe that's what I used before. Actually, let me check. See, look, I don't. Hold on. Okay, Dragon Kill put 5 now. I don't even expect to beat this guy in one go. Let me do my first run.
Drink. Hurry up and drink, for there is no other way. Prosperity for all.
So that's Song Zhao, eh? I shall stop his feverish demagogue here!
Oh my god, look at that. Look at how much health that took. Didn't expect to do it in one go.
I shall stop this feverish demagogue here.
Stay alert.
Thank you.
Bastard, I got him this time. Shut your mouth, bro. I got him. Took me at least a couple tries. More than a couple tries. But I got him, he's done.
The glory of this victory is all yours this time. Who is this strange person? What a foul aura. Oh, you. You do not fear this chi. You are wasted as a militia soldier. The Xuan clan's strength rivals even that of a ferocious tiger. Our descendants are destined to establish their own dominance one day. But before that, we will have to deal with that malicious chi, who will cut through the darkness that engulfs this world. Will it be I, or perhaps it will be you, my worthy rival? Commandant Chao must be told what happened here. I must make haste.
This chaos, is it all his fault? I need to let the Master know, right away. Will you join me?
The stars illuminating the night sky tell us all about our fates. The star of Zhong Zhao, the leader of the Yellow Turban Rebellion that upturned our world, was extinguished along with his life. But war is not so easy to quell, and the stench of death yet rises from the earth. The source of destruction stems from the greed of the very men who swore to protect the land. And so, our brave heroes must stand once more against injustice.
back at last, Hongjing. Zuo Tzu was worried, you know?
It's not every day we get a visitor.
Yes, I know. But there's no time to explain now, sorry. Master! Master!
Demon showed up on the mountain. He went to find out what's going on.
Thank you for letting me know. I'm very worried. But we need to prepare properly if we're going up the mountain.
Right, hidden village. Yeah, after that, definitely ran a bit long. I think I'm gonna like cut them down now, because the when you go into the places or the battlegrounds or whatever, it's just going around in a circle collecting flags and stuff. I don't know if I'm gonna put all of that in. I might just like cut it down a bit and then just get to the boss. Then just fight the boss, because it's basically just going around in a circle and collecting stuff and flags and that. Nothing really too important, but yeah, I'm gonna wrap it up here, and I will resume in the next one as usual. Peace.